They are 2 minutes men, though. I'm not joking. Sister, you know now. You know, Chief Obi, you don't know. Is everybody having a good time? Come on. The first time I told my parents, I said, Mommy, I want to be a comedian. She said, Olorun ma je. She said, God forbid. I said, Mom. I said, this thing. I said, Mom, I have to do it though. She said, if you want to be a comedian, go and talk to your father. Eh? Go and talk to him. I walked in my father's room. I entered. Call, call, call. I said, Dad, good afternoon. I said, Toby, how are you? I said, Dad, I've been thinking about some things now. And I just wanted to, you know, I want to talk to you about it. And I want to know what you think. And I said, what is that? I said, Dad, I want to be a comedian. The kind of slap he gave me. My major changed the school to biology. Nobody changed the major. The next morning, I just entered biology class. I started taking classes. Who went to December this Christmas? Who went to Lagos? This Christmas, who went to Lagos? I bet. Show of hands. Let me tell you something. Things are different in Lagos now. Things are different. Even tell Lagos, when I went to Lagos this Christmas, the moment I entered the airport, show you understand. You know, when you go to Lagos, you have to change your accent. Forget. That's how people respect you. When you walk in like this, and they tell you, say, excuse me, can I see your passport? Change accent. Don't speak your mouth. Say, what are you talking about? The guy said, excuse me, sir, can I see your Nigerian passport? I said, Jesus, man. What are you talking about? The guy said, sir, if you don't speak our normal thing, okay, don't worry. You won't enter Lagos. The moment I went to Lagos, I said, Uncle me. Somebody can even play with you. I just find you here. I'm finding you a lot of pastors, nothing to cut me. Who do you have time? Please, who went to high school? If you went to high school in Lagos, please put your hands up. People that, you know, there are some people that went to Ajabota school, the good school, and some people that went to Ajabato. Please, if you went to Ajabota school, the good school, please put your hands up. Let's recognize you. Nobody. If you went to Ajabato school, put your hands up. Nobody. Let me tell you guys something. The way you know, the difference between all these schools is the kind of songs they sing at the school. The kind of songs they sing. Who knows this song? Old Roger is dead and God to his grave. They planted a mango tree over his head. The apple tree go up and ready to it. I like that. So we have some Ajabota people. Please clap for yourself. We have some Ajabota people. When you go to Ajabota school, the kind of songs that they sing,